You this morning, shock and outrage after another comedian is attacked on stage. This is video from that aftermath. Dave Chappelle was performing on stage at the Hollywood Bowl last night when a man rushed on stage and tackled the comedian. According to a BuzzFeed News journalist who was at the show, security guards punched and kicked the man, who was later loaded into an ambulance by first responders. It's unclear why the attack happened.